shortest paths in unit disk graphs. Imagine the set of transmitters, each of the same range radius. If one wants to send a message to another, what's the minimal time to do that? This is actually a problem of finding the shortest path in a so-called unit disk graph, where two vertices are connected with an edge if the distance between them is not greater than parameter r. This distance is the weight of the edge. Here, we consider the average case, where n points are drawn randomly from the unit square. Sedgwick and Vitter, in their classical work from 1986, observed that the shortest path between S and T is very close to the ST segment. It means that any vertex belonging to the shortest path has to lie inside a very flat ellipse surrounding the segment. They used the A-star algorithm, which visits only those points. Their main work was a precise probabilistic analysis that such a method achieves an expected linear time algorithm. However, the A-star algorithm has a drawback because it unnecessarily touches all edges of the visited vertex V. One can easily see that only a subset of those edges suffices to touch. Using that observation, we designed a simple algorithm. We guessed the upper bound for the shortest path between S and T. This upper bound is very small, but large enough that the probability that there exists such a short path between S and T is constant. Having an upper bound, we determine the appropriate ellipse and the bounding box of this ellipse. We limit our graph to a set of points V1 from the bounding box. In such a subgraph, we search for the shortest path using some standard algorithm. If we fail to find a path of length not exceeding the guessed upper bound, we increase this upper bound and repeat the entire procedure. Otherwise, we stop because we have found the shortest path. We did the probabilistic analysis, and the resulting running time is almost constant. It depends only on R. However, we need a data structure that reports the set, V1. Such data structure exists. It requires linear pre-processing time, and the query costs additional square root of n time. Moreover, the data structure allows dynamic settings when points are added or removed. In general graphs, there is a question of whether there exists an algorithm with sub-quadratic pre-processed space and sublinear query time for the shortest path. There are known two extremes: all pairs shortest path with quadratic space and constant query time, and single source shortest path. When we need only to store the graph, we use a general algorithm to find the shortest path for each query. Our work is a proof of concept, showing that there is a possibility of a near-linear space and sublinear query time algorithm, at least in the average case for some important special case graphs.